Mass, which was presided over by Father Manila Gabagalasiano of Kabale Diocese alongside Father Edward Sebuliva, was animated by St. Joseph's Jubilee Choir. The main purpose of the visit was to support and collaborate with their fellow choir members in the Catholic Church. St. Joseph's Jubilee Choir supported the construction of Kicumbi Catholic Church by donating bags of cement. Later in the day, the two choirs had a social hour and exchange of gifts that signified unity and friendship of the members of the Catholic Church choirs. Council Cosma Kateva hosted the choirs at the end of the day at his home in Kashenyi Kabale district. The visit by St. Joseph's Jubilee Choir to Uganda Martyrs Choir Kicumbi demonstrates the unity and support within the Catholic Church by showcasing how different choirs from different districts and archdioceses can come together to support each other's projects and strengthen their bonds as a community.
By Uganda Martyrs, Mwebale.
Mwana kwa chengende timuli mkuzimba, mwana imuli wale kuzimba, kerezi ya matene.